Wait a moment, is that Baron Blade, the owner of BTW? Wait a moment, ladies and gentlemen, it's SIS. Ladies and gentlemen, looks like Baron Blade is here to challenge SIS for his WDD Hardcore Championship. This following match is for the WDD Hardcore Championship. Ladies and gentlemen, this will be SKS's first ever defense of the WDD Hardcore Championship in 2019. Will he be successful in his first ever defense this year?
Wow, what a vertical suplex! Oh, and a backbreaker!
Right to the spine.
Ouch!
So much force there.
Oh my!
Beautiful technique.
The champ starting to stumble a bit. I fully expect him to bounce back though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
He may not be looking good now, Cole, but there are so many weapons back there that he can very easily turn this thing around in an instant.
Oh, clothesline!
Turns it around. Single leg takedown. That'll hinder your modeling career.
The challenger's taking on some offense. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
Who doesn't love when a fight breaks out in the back? I mean, other than you, Saxton. Mr. Goody Two Shoes over here likes to keep it in the ring. Whatever.
You gotta believe this one's over.
The champ in defensive mode here. Unfortunately for the champ, momentum is clearly on the challenger's side right now.
Oh man, his chances are dwindling quickly. He's just taken on so much punishment. Oh, nasty impact.
Ooh, what a jawbreaker. Harsh impact.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He's looking at it.
Buster.
This one is over.
Here he goes.
Here is your winner, and still WDD Hardcore Champion, SKS. SKS successful in defending his WDD Hardcore Championship here tonight in his very first ever defense of the championship in 2019. So he managed to turn back Baron Blade. There was a bit of a power struggle between these two here tonight, jostling for position backstage, but SKS managing to slam Baron Blade into a chunk and then delivering some deadly moves and picking up the victory with the stunner. Thanks for watching this WWE 2K19 video. I really hope you enjoyed watching it. If you have any suggestions on any matches that you would like to see me do, please leave a comment down below. You can pick anyone on the roster, any DLC, apart from these following wrestlers. You can't pick Chris Jericho, Edge, or Christian, or JBL. And that may be it, because those wrestlers are banned from ever appearing on my channel. And also, please note, when commenting down below, don't leave spam comments or nasty comments, because I will warn you at first, and if you keep doing it, I will keep on warning you until you get banned. Most likely you will get one warning and then another warning and then another warning. If you reach 3 warnings, then you will be banned from ever commenting on my channel again. Please be nice, otherwise I'll ban you. So thanks for watching this WWE 2K19 match. I really hope you enjoyed it. So don't forget to leave any comments down below if you have any suggestions on any further matches that you would like to see. What I mean by this, I don't mean me versus you or anything like that. I just mean pick a match you would like to see. Pick 2 wrestlers, 3 wrestlers, 4 wrestlers, 5,000 wrestlers. I don't care, as long as you pick 2 or so many wrestlers to face off in a match. Just don't pick the ones I've banned for my channel. Thanks for watching this WWE 2K19 video, and I hope to see you in the next one, which will be whatever it will be. Most likely be a singles match or a tag team match or something, because I'm still doing my WWE 2K19 WDD series, which is my WDD series, which is basically your CAWs versus one another, and blah 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 blah. Thanks for watching this one. I hope you've seen this one. Blah 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 blah. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you for watching. Thank you for watching. See you next video. See you next video.